Happy Sunday, you guys. I woke up extremely hungry, so I wanted potatoes. So I have thinly sliced potatoes and onions tossed in salt and pepper and leftover bacon grease. I mean, you can use olive oil, coconut oil, whatever your preference is. I cooked them in my cast iron skillet for less than 5 minutes because they're so thinly sliced. Let them brown on one side, flipped it over, added cheese. I cooked me 2 over easy eggs, and I topped it with half of an avocado, some salsa, and a dollop of sour cream. And I'm going to be drinking my pineapple kale coconut water. This is the slicer that I used. Happy Sunday. Be careful. Be safe. Most important, just be you guys. One love.